Before you begin, remove the service cover. Hard disk drive assembly. Optical drive. And keyboard. Removal. Remove the 14 6mm T9 Torx head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Important: the 15-inch version of the notebook only has 10 6mm T9 Torx head screws in this area. Remove the two 3mm P0 Phillips head screws in the hard disk drive bay that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Remove the two 3mm P0 Phillips head screws in the optical drive bay that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Turn the notebook over and open the display panel. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the power button board ZIF connector and disconnect the power button board ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the fingerprint reader board ZIF connector and disconnect the fingerprint reader board ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the USB board ZIF connector and disconnect the USB board ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the function button board ZIF connector and disconnect the function button board ribbon cable from the system board. Disconnect the speaker cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the four 6mm T9 Torx head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Important: the 15-inch version of the notebook has 6 6mm T9 Torx head screws in this area. Using a non-marring flat-bladed tool, carefully release the top cover from the base enclosure. Lift the top cover off of the base enclosure and guide the USB board ribbon cable through the cutout in the top cover. Remove the top cover. Note: before installing a new top cover, remove the following from the old top cover and install onto the new top cover: power button board, function button board, speakers, fingerprint reader board. Reverse this procedure to install the top cover.